The next thing is this. Yeah, like I am frustrated with this top. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be a Stock by Love haul, and I'm gonna share my opinions and experience with them, and I have a lot of mixed reviews, so if you're interested then please keep on watching. Okay, I'm pretty sure that everybody knows what Stock by Love is, so I majorly buy my clothes from Shein and Ajio, but I thought let's give a try to Stock by Love because the collection is really unique. And I liked a lot of clothes from their website and they were having some sale, so I thought let's buy clothes from that site. So I placed the order on 27th of November and I was supposed to get my order on, say, suppose 7th to 8th December, but that did not happen and they were constantly changing the delivery date and I got really pissed. So I was like, let's call the customer support, because I mailed them a couple of times, I did not get any reply. I got that standard machine reply, so I was like, let's give a call to them. So I had to call them twice and then they responded and they were like, we are sorry and blah blah, and then they delivered my order on 14th of December. I was majorly turned off by this chaos, and this did not happen just with me, this happened with my cousin as well. She also got her order delivered quite late, so that's that. I have around 10 items to show you guys. Let's talk about the good items which I have really liked and then we'll talk about the items which I have not liked. So yeah, let's get started. The first thing I can see is this jumpsuit. It's a full length jumpsuit and it's off shoulder. I will show you the clip how it looks on me. I'm really happy with the fit, though I feel that the pants could be a little tighter, but it's okay. And it has a knot to tie on your waist. Then it has pockets as well, which is the plus point. And the material is really soft and it looks exactly how it looked on the model. So I'm really happy with it. The next thing I can see is this grey dress. It's a formal dress, I would say, and it's in the charcoal color, and then it has a belt and a buckle here. They have given you the belt. I tried my best to understand how to wrap this belt around your waist, but I did not get it, so maybe I'm just gonna pin it with a safety pin. So yeah, but I love the fit and I love how it looks, and the flap which is there on your thigh, that makes it look really classy, and the fit is really great. The material is really soft. It has a zip at the back. So I got this mustard yellow bodycon dress and it has a collar, and then it has this detailing on your hands. It gives a lot of sporty vibes, so I think you can pair this up with boots or with white sneakers and it's gonna look really nice. The fit is really great, the material is really thick and you know, expensive, so it looks really nice, and the length is perfect. I really love how this dress fits on my body type and how it looks on me. Okay, so the next thing I can see is this formal sort of a shirt. This is not for me, it's for my sister. She wanted a formal shirt, so I got this for her, and the fit is great. It's in size XS and it's not cotton, it is polyester. It's a full sleeves shirt. You can pair this up with a high-waisted trouser, black trouser. Then I got this pretty dress. It's having straps over here, then it has a zip behind, and I really like the texture which is going on your chest area. So this is not a bodycon dress. It is tight near your chest area and then it's going to be a flowy frock sort of a thing. I was really happy when I saw that the straps are adjustable, because you know, you can always adjust the depth of your neck. But ek strap jo hai ye dress ka, wo properly nahi silaya hai, wo ulta fulta silaya gaya hai. So I have to go to the tailor, take it out and again get it stitched. To be honest, I do not want any of such small mistakes happening in my clothes, because these clothes are pretty expensive. So the last thing which I want is to go to the tailor and get it altered again, because I am not paying so much for dresses which are not gonna fit me properly. So this is a really stupid mistake that one of the straps is not properly stitched. So yeah, not happy. The next thing is again a jumpsuit, which is in this mustard yellow color. It's a sleeveless jumpsuit. I really like the color, I really like the material. The fit is also great, but again, small mistakes which these guys are making is that the zip is white in color, which is very prominent. So whenever you buy jumpsuits, you have to be very careful, because you don't have to buy jumpsuits which are loose or which are too tight, because they will look funny near your crotch area and your boobs area. That is not the problem with this. The problem problem is when you turn, you can see the chain which is white in color. I mean, why would you give a chain which is white in color on a mustard yellow jumpsuit? So funny and stupid. I mean, I want all the fittings of my jumpsuit to be seamless, but that's not the case with this. The next thing is this peachy full sleeve top. Look at the color. It's so pretty and it has frills going on near your neck, near the waist area and near your hands. But I look like a joker in this top, guys. I kid you not, everything what I've got is in XS, but this top is somehow not XS. This is like too big for me, and this was looking so pretty on the model, but when it came, I am not happy with this at all. And the material is scratchy from inside, it's not soft at all. And I genuinely look like a joker, and I don't even feel like altering this because I genuinely don't want to go to the tailor, man. I have paid so much. Why should I go and again spend money in altering these clothes? So yeah, not happy with this top. You should probably go for double XS or something like that. One thing which I like about this site is that they have double XS and triple XS as well, if I'm not wrong. So you can go and refer the size chart, but I order everything according to the size chart only. But still, somehow this is not XS and I just look so funny with this. The next thing is what I'm wearing right now. It's a play suit in a dark blue color, navy blue color. I really like the detailing which is going on near my neck area. It also has a zip side mein, so you just have to zip it up. It has pockets. The material is really soft and comfortable. However, if you are someone who doesn't like wearing very short clothes, you might want to size up in this jumpsuit, like this play suit. Really like how this fits and looks on me. You just have to pair this up with white sneakers or boots and you're good to go. It's not transparent whatsoever, so I'm really happy with this purchase. The next thing is this. Yeah, like I am frustrated with this top. I am just not happy. The quality is weird. It does not fit that properly on me. Very uncomfortable to wear, and to be very honest, mera sar ghoom jata hai when I have to sort this top out and wear, because I do not understand how to wear it. I do not understand how to store this top. Main properly isko fold karke rakhti hu, but somehow it gets entangled and I legit take 10 to 15 minutes to sort this top out and then wear. I am not liking how it looks on me. I mean, it looks fine, it doesn't look that bad, but if you ask me comfort wise, this top does not pass my tests. So I probably am not gonna wear this top, or even if I wear, I'm gonna wear it for a short period of time. I will not wear it for long parties because this is gonna be very uncomfortable. So yeah, the last thing in this haul is this lemon yellow dungri right here. Personally, I am not a fan of this because the way it looked on the model, it's not looking like that on me. The color is quite faded and it looks a little cheap in quality. I don't know why, and it looks really dull. The fitting is also not that great. It has a zip on the side, but still, I'm just not happy somehow. I just don't like it. Okay guys, we are done with the haul. My final verdict would be that I will not reach out to this site first. Like if I want to buy something, I will not go to this website first. This will be my third or fourth option. The stupid mistakes which they are making about the small details about the clothes and the delivery time and everything, I am just turned off by that. So yeah, that's my final verdict, and that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and comment down what other videos you want me to do. And comment down if you have shopped from Stock by Love and you have had some experiences like these, or maybe you must have had a good experience. So let's just chat in the comment section below, and I shall see you very soon. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye. It's gonna be like a frill. You cannot talk. I don't want people. कुत्तों को भी अभी भौंकना है मतलब यार. So I got this bodycon. जो उल्टी है सीधी कर ले यार.